So me and my buddy were on my porch over in Hazel Park at about 1 o'clock in the morning. We saw a young lady walk by. It's not normal to see a young lady walk by at 12, 1 o'clock in the morning. She kind of came over and talked to us, and upon, you know, asking her further questions and introducing ourselves and stuff, she let us know that she was 11. I told her that definitely wasn't safe to be walking around the house, walking around the city at 1 o'clock in the morning, being 11 years old. I told her if she needed a place to stay, she was more than welcome to stay. She told me she had alluded that she had some things going on where she didn't really know how to get home, or really couldn't get in contact with anybody from her home at the time. So I tried to best handle that this morning. She remembered which direction she had walked from and lived in, so she came back, and or she told me how to get back, and I simply just drove her here. So.
I mean, she's 11 years old. Did at any point you think, oh gosh, maybe I should call the police and see if she's been reported missing?
Now, I asked her that, and she said that with the certain situation that she was going through, and she knew her situation more than me, that she said that wasn't the best idea. She said I could take her to school. She said maybe she could go to school in the morning and she could contact her father or somebody that way, because they would have them at school. She had no cell phone on her, so she had nobody's number or anything like that. This was a little girl who literally had no way to contact her family, so at 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning.
Did you see any of the live reports this morning?
I did not, to be completely honest with you. My son came and woke me up this morning, and I got out of bed, and she was on the couch, and I said, okay, well, let me take you somewhere, and here we are, so.
Well, she's lucky that she found somebody, you know, like you cared, and you used to be at the sign also, mm-hmm. and a family.
Yeah.
Like that would be your son wondering.
Oh, of course. Any parent would think like that, you know? I mean, like I said, it's 11-year-old, and at the end of the day, it's an 11-year-old running around the city at night, shouldn't be going on, and you know, we need people in the world that are going to look after people, you know, and ask questions. Why is there a little girl walking down the street at 11 o'clock at night, you know? So.
Sorry. Cool. And what was your name again?
James Mark.
Okay.
Yeah. M-A-R-K. Okay.
Well, thank you.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Okay.
Sorry if you already said, where was this? Where did you find her?
Over on East Jarvis in Hazel Park, just over 75 there.
Oh. Is that a couple blocks from here, or is that a mile, 2 miles?
It's a good mile.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a good mile.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks so much, man.
She must have